Team France. Coming up with number 9 is Anatole Humo. 21, Théo Pierre Justin. 22, Félix de Almeida. And number 97, Evan Boisdour. And I'll give it up for Team Romania. It's number 2, Albert Gabriel Buzatu. Number 7, David Damian. Number 8, Leo Sabo. And number 52, Robert Spoitoro. The referees for this game are Jure Lesser and Charlie Lundgren. Here's France taking the lead with the first point of the game. Romania again with a loud support from the sidelines. So far, no points for Romania and 2 points for France. It's Romania looking for its first point of the game. Buzatu finishes, misses. The rebound goes to Romania. Sabo. Tough shot at the end of the shot clock. So far, France, the better opponent on the floor. There goes France, nice layup, 3 points for the Le Bleu versus Romania. Boisdour stepping out of bounds, no points, no additional points for France. It stays at 3-0. Here's the first two-pointer for Romania. Romania on the board. Boisdur goes inside. Oh, bad pass. That goes out of bounds. And it's France on the ball. Yeah, Justin finds some space, finishes. 3-point game, France in the lead. Francozi z boljšim začetkom po dobrih dveh minutah igre vodijo z rezultatom 5-2 proti romunski izbrani vrsti. Košarkar je od 18. leta starosti. Spojtoru makes the second one. Boisdur. Too good under the basket. He makes this one too. Another 2 points for France. It's France 8 points, Romania 3 points. Timeout on the floor, France leading the game, 8-3, 6:35 left in the game. So far, France proving to be one of the favorites of this tournament. Looking for its second win of the day. France goes again, nice pass. Reverse layup is good. France first to 9 points. Block. Team France once again. Awesome on both sides of the ball. Damian at the buzzer finds a way to score. 5 points for Romania. They come closer, but here's Boisdur. Too fast, but this time not accurate enough. Good pass inside, but better defense from the French. One point five seconds for Romania. A shot that the buzzer doesn't go. Is Znova brez točk za Romunijo, 5 točk Romunov, 9 točk Francozov, ki so spet v napadu. Damian, but there's Sabo, who manages to get a point for Romania. 3-point game, and an offensive foul for France. The Romanians waking up and coming close. Here we have the loudest fans in the place, but Romania still staying at 6 points, good defense. Nice pass, and one for France. Once again, it's Pierre Justin who can add another one from the free throw line to make it a 5-point game. Francozi do nove točke, 11 proti 6 vodi. Ekipa galskih petelinov. Športoru. Boys do. Cannot finish. And here goes Romania again. Nice move. But the French defense too good. The French open up a 6-point lead. Nice shot and a friendly bounce makes it 14-7. Nice move from Damian. The pass doesn't go. And the French team again on the offensive. Humo takes the 2-pointer, misses, gets the rebound. The last shot turned out to be a pass under the basket. Damian again a bit too long. Boisdur dies on the floor, the ball goes out of bounds. Timeout on the floor, 3 minutes 60 seconds left. Point game. It's Team France on the move. It's Umo. Nice crossover, step back. And the shot too short. Good pass. Pierre Justin goes all the way. Another and one, nice Euro step. And another basket. Goes French way. Manco 3 minuti do Konza. Francia, Petta is awesome. Roti Romunski representanzi. Dove fasce prosti Matt in Francia. Vodis awesome. Manco 3 minuti do Konza. Dovolj časa da Francozi tekmo dobijo na 21 točk. Špojtoro answers with a two-pointer. 10 points for Romania, good pass inside, but a missed layup. Damian finding a way inside, bad pass. But the ball goes to Romania. 3.9 seconds left. On the shot clock for Romania, it's Spoitoro! Another two-pointer for the sharpshooter! Awesome block, but then a foul. A technical foul goes French way. This will be a free throw shot on both sides. First, because of the technical foul, it's Poitoro who can make it a 3-point game. Free throw goes. France 16, Romania 13. Romania staying in the game. Tri točke le razlike, Francozi lahko sprosti metom uidejo na 4. In tudi so 17-13, Romuni v napadu. Dober prodor, Damian. 3-point game, Romania gets the point, nice pass. France opens up a 4-point lead. Spoitoro, nice move. But a missed layup, and here's Boisdour with a two-pointer. And France leading by 6 points and having 1 minute and 52 seconds to make it 21 and to get another win. It's all uphill from here on for Romania. Not a lot of time left. Another timeout. Romania trying to get closer. And here's France again, De Almeida. Ball goes to Romania. Another opportunity for Romania to come closer. Poitoro misses. Umo. De Almeida, mid-range shot, misses. And Romania with another opportunity. That's a block from France. De Almeida, turnaround! Oh, with the game, 21-14. Francija do še druge zmage dneva, 21-14 proti Romunom. Romuni pa, tako kot proti Nizozemcem, tudi proti Francozom, malenkost prekratki. Naenkrat dva poraza in ne kaže najbolje v boju na nadaljevanje tekmovanja.